We're back again.
Hi. Gary's still fucking dead.
Bless you!
Bless you.
Bless you!
Bless you again.
How many times do you want to get blessed?
Okay. We are currently trying to neutralize this.
Alone.
Come on, go. I feel like I'm going up really fucking slow. Thing is, the sad thing is, if I die, it's gonna take us back to where you pulled the ship. You guys didn't watch the last episode. Why the fuck are you watching this episode instead of the last one? And Gary fucking wasted 5 minutes by blowing up everyone's ship.
Yeah. Feedback clear. And then I made this one smoking.
And he made this one smoking by dropping a grenade on it. Oh man.
Those are the best moments of my life.
Oh yeah.
For today.
Okay, where's the next?
Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit.
Oh, wait, dear.
Unmark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer. This is the last jammer, Six.
Goodbye!
That's cool. I'll sit here. Where are you, actually?
I am gone.
I hate you.
Bye-bye. I'm never talking to you again. He knows how to evac.
Yeah, we're not stupid. It's actually pretty cool to look at.
It is.
That'd be so scary though.
Wait. Not having it.
My bullets don't reach. They're too stupid.
You could say they don't. Reach!
Yeah, they don't halo reach. Hey, look, some ordnance. Ordnance. Ordnance.
It's ordnance or dance.
Cool! Now we all get falcons. Woo! Woo!
Yeah, it's free to fly, isn't it?
Go!
Man, you're taking so freaking long to get here, like.
Hey. Anybody order it?
That was a really nice one. Oh. You survived, got it.
It worked!
It's a legitimate strategy! We're just at stupid point right now.
We need dinner. We need food. I'm trying to make it safe for myself. Hey!
Okay, let's actually do this time.
Let's do it! Oops! That low! I'm trying to release people, and then this guy comes along. He's just like, I'm gonna get in the way!
Yeah, that's my goal, like, get my laid.
I'm gonna get out of the way so I don't get my laid.
Is it actually malaid if you get hit by someone who does melee?
Melee? Yes, m'lady. Hey.
Come, m'lady.
Come, m'lady. I love you so much, and my sugar. Whoa! Knife in time. Ah! It's just too easy!
It's just too easy to throw a grenade and then the friend's running over and going, I should probably warn about how you fucked.
Oh, there's a guy right there.
I saw
Wait. Karate! Chop! I wonder what it actually looks like.
Karate!
Take grenade! Oh, I get stuck in a wall.
Oh.
Yeah. Whoa! I got blown up. even after I was dead.
Insult to injury?
No, yeah, injury to insult.
Fuck you! Come here.
Was that a pardon though, or an excuse?
Gary, don't make me think it's too late.
Woo!
Can you guys fuck off for a minute?
Seriously, bros. I'm gonna chill as well, right here.
Okay, where the fuck are you?
Okay, I'm going in. Hey, I'm on my way!
One dead.
No! I just found an opposite!
Oh, you found an opposite?
I found an opposite!
Checkpoint!
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 Check! Off, where's the opposite? I just saw... There, the opposite!
Don't die.
We cannot be too hasty. Here comes the opposites!
Are you trying to thought he could sneak up on you?
Woo!
Do you know what? Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Boom!
Whoops! I keep killing civilians.
There's no civilians here.
Well, I keep getting lost points.
Oh, maybe there's civilians here. Maybe there was. I need a weapon. I'm completely out of ammo. Like, just no ammo whatsoever.
Yeah, but
lucky your dead body has heaps.
Yay! Although, my idea was going to be better.
What was your idea?
I still need to say the thing when that happens.
Yes.
I gotta remember.
And any time it happens, or just...
Just when it happens, and if I remember, I gotta say it.
What's the thing? Like, what thing is it?
You'll know when it happens.
But you keep forgetting.
And I'll remember it sometime. Hey, you! I'm gonna blow you up, bro.
Okay, I'm leaving. Don't tell me you're pressing that. I would not have stayed.
Bye.
Yay, they're coming for me.
Oh fuck, you're out here too. Yeah, next time, warn me. I'm dead.
I'm dead as well!
Wow. Okay, don't press the button until I'm clear of the building.
Okay.
Okay, yeah. So do your thing again, go take me out, and I'm gonna leave the building.
Okay. Da 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 da.
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da. Man, this person doesn't throw very well, but hey, da 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 da.
Da da da. Yeah, it took me a while to just get throwing, like, their grenades are fucking far.
Yeah.
Like, whoa. Ugh, we're gonna do a recording of that one day.
Alright, are you out of the building?
Yep.
Okay.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah. You can just die.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Damn it. Can't pick up this grenade, thank you.
I won't let you kill me if I kill me first. Player moving too fast.
Let me help you.
Thanks. I'm okay with this though. I'm safe here.
Whoa.
I'm black. Scream. No,
okay, let's go defend the building.
Okay.
Confirm, only tower evacuated.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force. They must have zeroed my signal.
Get that evac started.
Roger that. Nova 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans. I need you overhead now.
No, you don't.
Command, this is Whiskey 3-5.
Just waiting on the evac. Where is the plane? Did we kill them all? Oh no, here it comes. You, I want to drive.
Step 1.
I can shoot two of these people, so.
Yes.
Bitch, he's on fire again. I'm constantly on fire on this type of in the Falcon.
Whiskey 3-5 to command. We need those shade turrets gone.
Copy 3-5. Go, Lieutenant. Shade turrets are priority one.
Gotcha.
That's the fourth shade. Whiskey 3-5 is clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, command. Much obliged.
Nova 6, lose those other shade turrets so Pelicans can get out of here. Nova 6, you've got to neutralize the remaining shades for our evac birds.
Fucking did. We just did. Cut. Look at your fucking radars and read your computers.
Instead of learning how to, instead of taking the driving schools.
Yeah. Even though that's not helping.
I'm extending the landing pad now. Come home, Lieutenant.
Yay! We did the mission, Gary.
You're on fire.
We should watch the cutscene though, because it's a good cutscene.
Fuck you for trying to kill me.
Did I just blow off at the end there?
No, you killed the guy.
Oh, okay.
You killed my only gunner.
Okay.
And then...
Okay, we're fine.
Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family ring.
He's looking at the whole thing. We're sitting there relaxed. He's like, he's been looking at that thing the whole time.
I gave him to you.
Just notice we're here.
I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave reach.
Oh, the big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Yeah, it's sad that he gave him, like, his last thought would have been, I have saved
the Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops.
Yeah.
Those are senior level communique.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM CAT.
Chasing it.
Wow, look at his hair going crazy.
Wait, what?
His hair was going crazy.
I want to know if we're losing.
I know we're losing.
It was getting some sort of light thing on it.
Okay, yeah, I've seen that before.
Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
He's in the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you're receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
Can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Become quiet for this.
Keep it brief.
Hmm? We've gone quiet for this?
Carter.
Yeah.
Yes.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area.
Well, it is an interesting story. It's more than one of the bigger cutscenes.
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million rune guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close!
That close.
So they spy in over what we saw before? That big turret.
Yeah.
That same thing we just did right in the center of the city. Ba-boom! Ba-boom!
First passing. Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant sword base. Own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn-off. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data
right,
from
falling
into enemy
hands. That first place we went to.
It hasn't already.
Maybe, okay. But according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
It's very interesting.
Does he get off calling the demolition a priority one?
So far.
And dead.
If fucking...
Well...
come on, get in! Let's go, come on!
Her shields weren't up!
Oh, wow.
Yep, next one to die was Cat.
I was choosing to give me a cat, but I was just like, nah, they probably won't kill a cat. Oh, well.
Yeah, no, they killed Cat. With a headshot.
Boom, headshot.
Boom.
Wow.
August 26th. That's what's left at the city.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Getting a little depressing, isn't it?
I have a feeling like at the end of this reach is just going to be like another moon. It's just going to...
Well, you know what glassing a plant means?
No.
Okay, so basically they burn it to the ground.
Okay. Yeah.
They burn everything.
Yeah.
So the Covenant are known for glassing planets.
Okay.
But yeah.
Yep.
One more Spartan down. Sad.
So her shield went up because they thought they were safe.
Oh, I think they just want to kill her. They need to kill everybody in this somehow.
Somehow.
So everyone does die.
Well. Dust and echoes. I guess we'll leave this episode at that depressing ending.
And see you next
time. I hope none of you liked Cat. Even though she was a terrible driver.
terrible driver.